And you know what that theme song means? We are back onto Star Fox 64 tonight. If you'll excuse me, I'm still trying to open my drink here. To be pouring my Elixir Vitae Stein. Tonight I'll be enjoying a North Coast Old Rasputin, which is one of my go-tos. A very strong imperial stout. The nom imperial already suggests how strong it is. And this is an awful pour, so we're gonna give it a few seconds. Maybe like a minute or so. I've tried to start relearning what Star Fox 64 is like for the past few weeks. If you join me in my previous streams, you've seen I've been severely lacking. I must admit, I was a fairly adept individual at Star Fox 64, but something happened between now and then that has prevented me from reaching those great successes as before. As usual, we start with Corneria. Also, you are only four ships. Andros won't have his way with me.
Open the wing. Check your G-diffuser system.
Falco here. I'm fine.
Sleek.
This is Pepe. All systems go.
Flippy here. I'm okay.
I see him up ahead. Let's rock and roll.
Sure, it would be nice to get a medal one of these days. I think when I stopped playing back in the day, getting a medal was the exception, not the rule.
Flippy, get back here! Flippy, walk out! Bogey on your tail!
Whoa! Help me!
Okay.
They had me.
No, they didn't. Stop complaining.
We're entering Corneria City now.
And
everybody.
Poorly timed. Alright. Oh my lord. Why am I even getting any lasers? My wings are about to break.
You've got an enemy on your tail. Use the brake.
Or try a somersault. Or try a sour shop.
Thank you.
fuck.
Why did you come down here? Wow. Completely lost that opening.
Try a somersault.
Okay. Fix my wings, please.
Enemy robot, get ahead.
Let's go. All range mode. Ah, so this is Starbuck. I'm going to crush you.
You don't say. Just toying. Why did I drop that bomb?
Aim for his back.
Why am I still only got a double laser?
I will not be defeated by this worm. You annoying little fly.
Okay, this is taking way too long.
I will not be defeated by this worm. No.
No, indeed.
You annoying little fly.
What a waste of time and wings. Here we go. As bitter as ever.
All aircraft report.
You did it! I was worried for a moment.
You're becoming more like your father. I'm fine. You okay over there, Fox?
I am not as fine as everyone thinks. Sure, let's travel through the meteoric belt. What is it to dink around?
Don't mess up that R way.
Here's trying. Falling asleep on the job.
Here comes a big one.
They're all big, dude.
Oh,
Use the boots to get through.
Gotta wake up.
Incoming message from Rob 64.
Location confirmed. Sending supplies.
Watch out, Fox!
Longer than expected.
The enemy coming from behind.
Whoa. I am really out of it tonight. I think this is it for me, folks. I guess it is. One more shot, and that is it. We're calling it, folks. Clearly, I am in no way to continue playing. Oh, I'm still in the game. Well, let's see how long it takes before I die. If I die, I die.
Don't mess up that R way.
It's quiet. Too quiet.
Be careful, it's a trap. You bomb blast.
What? What is happening?
Use the boost to get through. Incoming message from Rob 64. Everything okay?
No, everything is not okay. Oh.
No!
Okay. I think we're done. And so with that, thank you very much, everyone, for joining me this evening. This has been the Fails and Fails Twitch stream. As you have witnessed, there is far more fails than fails this evening, which is fine. Sometimes we just need to balance out that equation. Please feel free to dial this back into it again, though I can't imagine why anyone would do that. Have a good night. And stay thirsty, Wolfkin.